Let me talk about Gladiator. All right, I won't talk about Gladiator. I will talk about Gladiator. I'm a musician, I'm up at night, I'm no good in the morning. So I was asleep at 9 o'clock in the morning when Ridley Scott phoned me, knowing that I would be helpless, a victim. And he said, do I want to do a Gladiator movie? And I just started laughing because I just saw a movie with men in skirts and sandals, and I didn't know what to do with it. And he said, no, it's not that sort of a movie. And the more we talked about it, well, the more he talked to me about it, the more I realized this was going to be really something else. And we finished talking. I hung up the phone and I got out of bed, and my wife says, what did you and Ridley talk about? I said, oh, it's going to be great. We're going to do this Gladiator movie. And she just looked at me and she said, oh, you boys. And she was right, because the one thing we were missing was we needed a female soul in this. So Pietro Scaglia, our editor, he had three CDs on his shelf. I remember he had three CDs, and one of them was Dead Can Dance. And he said, what about Lisa Gerrard? Cut a very long story short, I phoned Lisa in Australia. She was supposed to come to Los Angeles and work with Ridley and me for 3 days. The 3 days turned into 3 months. The 3 months turned into a lifelong friendship.